All right, you freaking Zoomers, I'm calling you out. I'm sick of seeing these comments in my comment section. Here's what happens to me, okay? I'm out in my yard, I'm walking around, recording a video, and maybe I'll make a passing remark. For example, like, oh, here's my garden. You know, I recently tilled it. I planted a bunch of stuff. In fact, this one here, that's my potato patch. Here's what a Zoomer does. A Zoomer says, a potato patch? That's like just like Minecraft. You live like Minecraft in real life. That's amazing, man. Okay, and I just want to say, on behalf of the boomer race, that it's not called Minecraft in real life. It's called real life, all right? Boomer take, but someone has to say it, you know? Someone has to say it. For example, let's do a little experiment, okay? Here's a tree. Palm tree. What biome is this? I don't know. Let's see if we're in Minecraft. Oh, nothing happened, all right? We're in the real world now. It isn't quite the same, okay? And this is what I'm sick of, people processing the real world through the fake world that's put in front of them, okay? You know, sometimes the fake worlds are nice, okay? You know, it'd be nice if I could just throw bone meal on this stuff instead of waiting for a while. But when it comes down to it, the difference between Minecraft potatoes and real life potatoes is potatoes. There are gonna be potatoes that come out of that, not in Minecraft, okay? Or I'll be in here, you know, I'll be at my, a saw or something, I'm gonna be making something, and people, Zoomers, will be like, that's just like your crafting table! It's like a crafting table in your Minecraft house! Dude, you have a bed in there? Oh man, it's like a Minecraft bed! It's like everything is the fake world, not the real world. There's my expanded inventory right there, okay? Let's see what else. Let's see what other Minecraft things I have. Actually, I don't think they have this in Minecraft yet. That would be a nice addition, all right? Notch, get on it. This would be a nice equip item. Anyway, that's what I'm so annoyed by. Or people will be like, dude, you just look like the default RuneScape character. Do so, like, light some fires or stuff like that. Actually, I do have a fireplace right there, but, you know, I haven't lit anything in a while. Anyway, that's it. I'm sick. Yeah, whatever. That's the end of the video. Forget about it.